Hello, I'm Dr. Paul Homoly, and I'm excited about being with you at your winter conference December 9th in Orlando, Florida. My topic is making it easy for patients to say yes. I'm one of your breakout session speakers, and my topic is going to be case acceptance. Now, you already know how important case acceptance is. I'm going to talk basically about three things. First thing will be, what's the difference between a modest or a complex care patient? What's the big difference there, and how do we respond to those differences during their new patient procedures? Second topic is, how do we give patients their experience of being understood? Now, we're really good at educating patients, aren't we? But are we as good at understanding them? See, when patients have their experience of being understood, that's when they feel that connection between us. Third topic is going to be case conversation. Now, notice I didn't say case presentation. What I'm going to teach you is how to have a conversation with the patient such that when you present care to them, they're not surprised or they don't get blown out of the water due to sticker shock. You're going to enjoy this session. December 9th, Orlando Winter Conference. Be there. I'm looking forward to being with you.